Muffy's run, and Muffy's columns are number one. Giggleberry draws cartoons, and Scoop Magooter reports the news. Do you want to laugh? Do you want to sing? Do you want to learn about everything? Well, if you do, the Kid of Little's on for you. Wait till you see Nip and Tuck. Dexter's got the sports with a little luck. Stay a while. Do you wanna laugh? Do you wanna sing? Do you wanna learn about everything? Well, if you do, the Kid of Littles, the Kid of Littles, the Kid of Littles are for you.
Today's special guest star is my friend, Georgia Engel.
He's got the story, he's got the tunes, he's got the music. He's got the news. Here is Scoop with lots of fun for you.
Ba-da!
Sounds mighty good, Scoop.
Well, gee, thanks, Chief.
Are you practicing for something special?
Well, don't you remember I'm interviewing Georgia Engel? And I'm hoping she'll sing one of my songs.
Georgia Engel. I haven't seen her for years. Not since she went to the big city to become a star.
I didn't know you knew her, Chief.
Oh, of course. Everyone in town knows Georgia. She grew up here, just down the block.
And she hasn't been back since?
No, she's been too busy doing television programs.
Well, now you know why I'm so excited.
The whole town will be. Your interview will be big news. And be certain to ask her about growing up here.
Oh, I plan to, Chief. I have all my questions ready. Her parents, the big city, her big break, her best show. Now, if she'll only sing with me.
I haven't seen you so excited in a long time.
Well, I'm up for this interview, Chief, probably because Georgia Engel is one of my favorite performers.
When does this big interview take place?
This afternoon at 4 o'clock, and I even asked Muffy to bring her camera so we can have our picture taken together.
Oh, that's a good one to add to your picture collection.
Right, Chief. Jeepers, I'm so excited. I don't know how I can wait.
Well, why not do what you usually do when you're this excited?
I've never been this excited. What do you mean, Chief?
Oh, from my experience, the best thing is to sing.
My experience has shown when joy is on the wing, the best thing is to sing.
Sing along now.
And though you're sad, the cure is known for every little thing. The best thing is to sing. I like to croon a tune. Rhymes like moon and June make me feel so excited. And when I sing my song, want everyone to sing along. Makes me feel just so delighted. My experience has shown when joy is on the wing, the best thing is to sing.
Sing along now.
And though you're sad, the cure is known for every little thing. The best thing is to sing. I come alive, a jive helps me to survive. Holds my soul for ransom. Little melodies are rising from the keys, surging with enthusiasm. My experience has shown when joy is on the wing, the best thing is to sing.
Sing along now.
And though the best thing is to sing, the best thing is to sing.
Well, that's enough drawing class for today. I still have to do my comic strip.
Aw, just a little more, Giggleberry.
Please, show us how to change expressions on a face.
Oh, okay. Just a few examples. Now, let's see. Here's a young, happy face. Now, if I draw the same face but change the eyes, he begins to look worried. Now, if I change the mouth, he begins to look older. Then, by changing the shape of his head, he looks, and his eyes, he looks older and scarier. Whoa!
What about hair?
Oh, all right. I can give this one a bushy, full natural, and he looks cute. But this one seems to need a greased-down, slick kind of look.
He does look yucky.
This is fun. I'm going to go back to the clubhouse and try some of these.
Me too. See ya, Giggleberry. Thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, boys. Remember, a sharp pencil means a sharp mind. Okay, running gag. Now it's your turn.
The doctor said, "What seems to be your problem, sir?" And the man said, "I think I'm a dog." The doctor said, "How long has this been going on?" And the man said, "Ever since I was a puppy."
Stop the presses. Stop the presses. Dateline, Dexter's dugout. Today, I'm going to interview a baseball player's glove. Hi.
Where?
No. I mean, hello.
Whew. You shouldn't say hi to a baseball glove. I think a high ball is coming to me.
What a story.
Yeah, I'm always prepared when I'm in the field, but between innings like this, I try to take a rest.
Gotcha.
Hey, that's what I always say when I catch the ball.
Oh, I thought the players caught the ball.
Are you kidding? They just run to it and put out their hand. It's us gloves that catch the ball.
Stop the presses. This is an exclusive.
It's not easy, you know.
I guess not.
Listen, those balls come at me 100 miles an hour. It takes guts just to wait there, knowing I have to stop the thing.
Well, why do you do it?
Hey, someone's got to do it. Anyway, I'm good. I made it up to the big leagues, and I do my best in every game.
And now, you'll make it as a celebrity interview in the Daily Typo.
Great. Hey, listen, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Do you have any rubbing oil? I have a terrible ache right here in my middle. Whoa!
Look around the corner. Oh, what can it be? It's Nip and Tuck's clubhouse. Nip and Tuck's clubhouse. What's going on inside? Let's see.
I like making different kinds of eyes.
I don't like doing noses. That's too hard.
I think we're both getting better.
Really? Well, how long before we can do a comic strip?
A few days, I bet. Maybe a year at most.
A year? I can't wait that long. I'll be too old to think of anything funny. I want to do it now when I'm young and have fresh ideas.
Me too. I can't wait. Let's start now.
Okay. Wait. How? If we're not good enough artists?
Easy. We just draw as best we can, then write down all the funny stuff.
Oh, then when we can draw better, we can fix the pictures and the funny stuff will be there.
Right.
Nifty idea. Let's go.
You're fast.
Yeah. Thanks. Oh, but now I can't remember any of the funny stuff.
Just look at your drawing, and I know you'll think of something funny.
Hey, Muffy, do you have your camera?
Yes.
And the film?
Yes.
And the flash bulbs?
Uh-huh. Scoop McGorder, I said I was going to be ready, and I am. Now,
okay.
Please try and relax.
Okay. Hey, where's Chief Clipper?
He had to run an errand.
Oh, well, how long will he be gone?
A little while. Why?
Well, will he be back in time to meet Georgia Engel?
Scoop, Has it ever occurred to you that there are other things going on in the world?
Oh, not as important as my interview.
Some are even more important.
Well, gee, I don't think so.
Well, think about it. All our parents, for example, they have work to do, and it is very important to them.
Oh, yeah.
And the delivery trucks have to bring food to the markets or we couldn't eat.
Yipes!
And the mail has to be delivered so important letters can go back and forth.
Gee, I'm so embarrassed.
Oh, no, no. You are just enthused. But yeah. Remember, everything is important.
But now I feel like I should interview my parents and truck drivers and mail deliverers.
Well, that's what's so great about working on a newspaper. You can do stories about all of them.
Well, there's no limits.
Except time.
What?
Mm-hmm. Each one takes time to plan and then to write. So pick your subject carefully.
Great, then I'm on the right track, because Georgia Engel is my most favorite, most important subject.
Elton John and Superman, super amazing in Japan. Baseball bats and high-speed trains, chewing gum and bowling lanes. TV shows that are a smash, how we get rid of our trash. I'm so enthused about the news. I'm so enthused about the news. More time is what I could use to write more stories. I'm so enthused about the news. I'm so enthused about the news. Cars and trips to space, running in a 10K race, rising stocks and falling stars, cute koalas, trips to Mars. What is the coming fad? Music groups don't put in bad. I'm so enthused about the news. I'm so enthused about the news. More time.
Dexter! Oh, Dexter, are you down here?
Here I am, Chief. Right here at my own special super-duper locker in the team's locker room.
Hi, Dexter. Well, how's it going, Dexter? Did you get the big story yet?
Oh, I'm ready, Chief. Neither snow, nor wind, nor rain, nor a kink in the neck can stop Dexter from getting his story.
Oh, glad to hear it, Dexter.
Yeah, in fact, nothing can stop me from doing my interview.
Great!
Yeah, wait. Where is my microphone? I can't do my interview without my microphone. Stop the presses!
Oh, it's right here in your hand.
Oh, of course it is. What a pal. No wonder you're the boss. You just saved my story.
Anytime, Dexter.
Well, how about tomorrow? I could use some company. It gets lonely out here.
They're waiting.
Oh, right, Chief, right. Wait till you read this exclusive. Yuck, 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 yuck.
How is that, better?
Oh, say, Dexter, that does feel bitter.
Oh, no problem. I just don't like to see a pal in pain.
Well, I'm glad I'm not a catcher's mitt.
How's that?
Well, they have to catch every ball on every pitch. They really have it tough.
Oh, I never thought of that.
Oh, sure. I've seen them come and go. Early retirements for most of them. But they get a lot of benefits, too.
Oh, like what?
Well, they are in on all the action every play, and sometimes they actually get to tag players out at home plate.
Oh, then they are heroes.
Oh, yeah. We have big parties for them when that happens.
Baseball gloves have parties?
Sure. We usually have it in a grand ballroom.
What a story!
I'm getting tired.
Me too. Oh. This is my last cartoon.
How many have you done?
20.
20 different cartoons?
Yeah. See? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, I believe you.
How many did you do?
I don't know. I'm too tired to count.
It looks like 2 from here.
It's 3, okay? Don't make a big deal out of it.
I'm not. After all, your 3 might be funnier than all of my 20 put together.
Really?
Sure. Anything is possible.
Can we prove it?
Well, let me read yours, and I'll tell you.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, the only other way is to let Giggleberry decide.
Oh, I'm not ready for that.
Hi, boys!
Yipes! It's Giggleberry!
I just came to see how your new cartoons are coming.
Oh, great, we think.
Yeah, well, sort of okay.
Well, can I see? I love looking at new cartoons.
Well, I have a few.
Well, boy, you have been busy. What about you, Nip?
Oh, I'm still working on mine. I haven't done as many as Tuck has.
Well, the number isn't important.
It isn't?
Of course not. One funny cartoon is more important than 500 that aren't.
Oh, gee, then maybe I have a chance.
Yeah, me too, because I'm just a beginner. But maybe I'll have beginner's luck.
Well, let's have a look. Whoa, cute drawing, Tuck. Whoa, funny faces, Nip.
Gee, thanks.
But where are the jokes? A cartoon needs a joke.
Well, I was going to add mine later, but you came in too soon.
I couldn't think of anything funny.
Neither could I.
I thought I could think of lots of funny things, but when I tried, my mind went blank.
Me too.
Well, it happens to the best of cartoonists.
But not to you.
Oh, yes-a-ree. Sometimes I can't think of a joke or a giggle all day.
Yipes. What do you do?
Well, sometimes I just sit there until I can think of something. Or other times I go for a walk.
Why a walk?
Well, the fresh air gets my joke maker working.
Uh-huh.
Well, where are you going?
We're not going for a walk. We're going for a run. We really need to get our joke makers working fast.
Well, that's enthusiasm.
What did the mother firefly say to the father firefly?
I don't know. What did the mother firefly say to the father firefly?
Our child seems bright for his age.
Well, 3 minutes past 4 o'clock. Guess she's not coming.
Well, it's only 3 minutes. Maybe she's stuck in traffic or lost.
3.5 minutes.
Oh,
these movie stars are all the same. Late. I have something important to do. Call me if she comes. I leave at 6 o'clock.
Well, Muffy, wait. It'll only be another second or so, I'm sure. Scoop Magooter, she's here. She's here.
Scoop, she's here. She's here.
I know she's here.
Nip, she's here.
I hear she's here.
I hear she's here somewhere.
Scoop. She's here. She's here.
So, where is she?
Hello. How do you do? It's so nice to see every one of you. I'm so glad to be with you. I wanted to say hello, hello, hello. Hello, Cheap Clipper, you have got the best paper in town. All the news from miles around. And Muffy writing special columns every day. Day by day, I love everything you say. make me feel just like a queen, shining from the silver screen. So hello, how do you do? It's so nice to see every one of you. I'm so glad to be with you. I wanted to say hello, hello, hello.
Well, it all began here at the Daily Typo.
It did?
Yes, Muffy. I got my big break writing the entertainment column.
The same one I do?
Yes, didn't the chief tell you?
No.
Jeepers, you started just like all of us. That means we all have a chance.
Of course, if you work hard and believe.
Scoot Magooter, the Cub Reporter. Oh, thanks. Your car is here.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes, that's what the chief just said.
Oh, please don't go.
I'm afraid I must. They keep me on a very tight schedule.
But I haven't asked you half the questions on my list.
Then you must each take a ticket for my show tonight, and we'll continue after the performance. How's that?
Wonderful!
And remember to ask the chief to escort you and Giggleberry and Dexter if he can make it.
And Nip.
Of course.
May I escort you to your car?
What a gentleman. Thank you. Goodbye, everyone. See you tonight.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Wow.
Well, I am really impressed.
Gee, music follows her everywhere.
She loved the songs you gave her.
Gee, do you think she'll really sing them someday?
Well, why not? She seems to sing almost everything.
The chief was right again when he said the best thing is to sing.
When joy is on the wing, the best thing is to sing.
Sing along now.
And though you're sad, the cure is known. For every little thing, the best thing is to sing. I like to croon a tune. Rhymes like moon and June make me feel so excited. And when I sing my song, want everyone to sing along. Makes me feel just so delighted. My experience has shown, when joy is on the wing, the best thing is to sing.
Sing along now.
And though you're sad, the cure is known. For every little thing, the best thing is to sing. I come alive, a jive helps me to survive, holds my soul for ransom. Little melodies arising from the keys, surging with enthusiasm. My experience has shown, when joy is on the wing, the best thing is to sing.
Sing along now.
And though